Hi, welcome YouTube fans. So I'm here again. So I'm a compost librarian to tell you inspiring stories. So actually I decide to tell inspiring stories after watching several videos from Darman Studios. So as we all know, Darman is one of the producers of telling inspiring stories. And certainly stories behind, and one of the stories like Trent Shelton, the stories in the Darman stories, one door closes, another one opens. So it takes to the point that I almost end my life since 1998, so it's a time frame, the exact date. I failed an exam, then after 7 years, I just dedicated my life working in a library, in an elementary library, to teach students, even teachers. I do teach them on how to look for a particular subject, how to locate their needs in the library for their projects, assignments, and I had no time reading my review materials as a cyclist, and until I met my wife 2003 actually. Then we have a marriage August 2004. Then on the part of 2005, I started reviewing again for my exam. Then at November, I passed. Then December, I read the news that I passed. Although I'm not in the top, but it's a good thing that I passed. Then it changes my life. I dedicated my life more in assisting the library users. Look for the research, look for their assignments and projects. So anything that what's the moral story with this my story? When the one door closes, another one opens. So it gives me a point of view that I failed and almost end up my life. So that's already door closes, and it's just said this is not the right time yet to fulfill your dreams. I became a librarian for 20 years after that. So after graduation, 20 years about, I became a librarian. So those who failed today, do not worry right now. God will give you the right time, timing. But prepare yourself to be grateful, to be successful. Okay, so that's all for today. So if you're not a subscriber of this blog yet, feel free to click the subscribe button below and hit the notification bell to have an update of my videos. Okay, thank you, God bless, stay safe always.